sound.
Such tragedy. What is the soul about this world?
So this is it. I say goodbye.
And then your body without the mind.
To this chapter of my ever-changing life.
I'm a cool to this.
Mr. Flores, ¿cómo estás? Siéntese. Siéntese. The honor is mine.
Gracias.
Tim, you lived a long life. Honorable, respectable. I owe you my gratitude, fighting for my daughters to have rights.
I'll just continue your legacy, sir. It's a pleasure meeting you. I'm so eager to live in the library.
You've done some fine work, man. It's sad that we never get noticed or recognized for the good work we do. They consider us all to be like bad hombres.
Yeah, when you left, they started detaining our people at the border. Just treating them horrible, man.
Well, the only comfort I could think is change doesn't happen naturally in time. Nature of change is fluctuation. Hopefully it happens soon.
It's hard to believe with everything that you've done, sir, everything I've done, that change will come. But I hope it will.
No, it's not my time. It's hard to tell who's waiting in this place. Oh, pardon my poor manners. Hello, I'm Casimiro Varela. One side seat.
Thank you. I'm Marion Ribbon. It's nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
So, how long have you been waiting here?
It's hard to tell. I know I'm stuck here till Columbus don't have a holiday anymore. I think that's where I screwed up. See, back in Mexico, I heard great stories of this adventure. Found it all of America.
You know he's a rapist, right? A horrible killer? There's gotta be someone more deserving.
We didn't know that back then. They didn't tell us that in Mexico. Maybe I was just too blind to see that there were people here before us.
Wait, I think I do know you, actually. I think you're that Mexican senator. You're the reason I had to teach translations of the Colorado Constitution.
I didn't translate it myself, you know that, right?
No shit, Sherlock.
Sherlock?
It's a European expression.
You've been to Europe?
Kind of. I lived there. I took a sabbatical when I was pregnant. But I couldn't stay there. I mean, I worked too hard for everything that I had here. Why would I just leave it behind? I was the first female professor at a state university, and I was just gonna leave. So I came back. I left my daughter behind.
Up and left her?
I don't think I have to explain myself to you.
You're definitely right there. I don't have to explain myself, but I do choose to.
Choices are for the privileged or risk being labeled men.
Travel further than anyone could. You'd like to see?
I've been sitting my whole life. What I would like is to know what to do. To stay here and wait, or go back there.
That is one hell of a question for a young girl to be pondering.
Well, that's why I'm here. I'm Thyra, by the way.
Wait. You choose to be here? As someone who can't leave this place, I don't want to be here anymore.
Well, I don't want to be there anymore. At this point, I'm just living to die. I have no say in being part of their experiment, or to be the burden of everyone who's ever cared about me.
Sounds like you do have a choice between two things now.
What is that? Being dependent on others my whole life? Taking time away from my loved ones that they could have used, living their own lives? I can make a difference in that world if I wasn't in it.
As long as your heart's still beating, you still got your temporal life. The eternal one, that's the one that lasts forever. There's no going back after that, no changing your fate, no redemption. Well, you don't last an impact.
I'm remembered for what? Being a plank? Being shocked over and over and over again? I can feel everything they do to me. I can't even scream away the pain. I may not feel it in my nerves, but I feel it in my soul. I feel my spirit giving up as each shock passes my body.
Please, forgive me for questioning you. You've been through way more than I know I could ever endure. You're stronger than I know I could be. Well, how do you feel now?
More alive than ever.
This is your choice.
But here I can move. I can feel the motion of my legs as I walk, the pressure of them on the ground marking where I've gone step by step. If I go back there, there's a high chance that things will go back the way they were. That once again, the shock didn't work, and I'd be sitting again, restrained. I don't think I have the heart for that disappointment.
Knowledge from your failures of treatment could save the others, or what if there is a cure?